think it's this way. Yeah. Old tunnel. This is a random thing I found a few episodes ago. Alternatively, maybe we could fall down there, but I don't think I'd want to do that. Oh. Fleshless lost one. Oh crap. Right into it as soon as we come down here. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I don't know if we're gonna survive this. Okay. Thank you for distracting that thing. Tense. Yeah, use this one. I don't know if sneaking with this thing even. I don't know. It might work. Let's have a baked potato. Spell tome for divine shield. There's nothing else we can sell this stuff. Fleshless lost one. As opposed to fleshful lost ones. Well, quite a big area down here. Stuff. This was like a mine or something? I can't climb that ladder. Does it, can I go up there? I don't see a way that I could. I'm gonna lose the wolf soon. That's okay, because then we can sneak better. Oh, I see something over there. Looks like a troll. I want to climb those ladders, but it seem that I can. Feel pretty nervous around here. Is that a troll? Cave troll. Damn it. I'm just looking for a way around. He's pissed. Is that a second one? It's coming around quick. I killed it. You know, I think it was carried by the water and damaged that way. That's interesting. Cuz he was moving very quickly. Apparently, yeah, he was thrown down the river and dashed upon those rocks. Awesome. So I got this one way over there. Should I even try bothering with him? Well, if I can reach. I'll at least cause attention. Yeah. Too far away. Any foes around here? Fire! Trolls love fire. Come get me. Where you going? Troll fat. Yummy. I'm gonna be very cautious about this water. I saw how it carried that troll down and killed it. Dashed upon the rocks, apparently. Evidently used to be a mine where humans were. Quicksilver ore. Now taken over by trolls. Is there another troll around here? I don't see one. Goat meat. Alright. Alright. 3 gold or pennies or whatever. Fire salts. Scroll of the Light Herald. Sets lost ones up to level 13 on fire and makes them flee for 30 seconds. Okay. Does this go somewhere? No. Oh, I really don't want to hang around here much longer than I have to. At least not in this area. We'll cross over and deal with this troll. Taken one by one, they're not too bad. Especially when they just stand there and let you cast fire at them. Oh, a strong box. Learning books. One-handed apprentice and sneak apprentice. One learning point. I think I'll actually take the time to learn both of those. Well, this is under consumable, isn't it? I might need this for my, what do you call it? My phasmalist. Not sure. So I'm gonna hold on to it. One crafting point. Well, those are crafting books. Okay. If I go into the hero menu, can we see how many learning points we have? The liaison memory points, just before. Crafting point 16, Learning points 9. I'm assuming at each level, yeah, with each level up, yeah. Take lock picking apprentice. Lock picking adept. The knowledge contained in this book is very advanced for you. You can still use it for the desired effect, but it would make more sense to use books corresponding to your current skill level. Do you want to read it nonetheless? No, hold on. I'll hold on to the book at this point. And my points. Since we've done all that, save. How close are we to that troll? I can't see it now, and I'd rather see it so I know where it is. It's there. Bridge across. Have I been over here? No. I imagine I'm easier to spot with the flame staff out. I see you over there. But you don't see me, and I like that. This is back up to where we were. Oh, we got one right here. I don't see anything like a poison I can put on my bow. Oh, he's running over to his buddy. He's running right over to him. Is he gonna stay over there? That's the question. They're both over there. Yeah, I'd rather deal with them one by one. Dealing with two, I'd summon the wolf, definitely. He's coming back over here. Most probably he's healed all that damage. Yep. Well, most of it. I don't like the way they run. Plus, I'd like it even less if they attacked. I'm stuck in here. Can I make my way around? That's the question. Without falling in the water. Alright. I'm alright. Keep an eye on that troll. There it is. Poor things. You know what? Go get him. Did it just fall in the water? Something fell. A boulder? Crossing the bridge. Damn it. He's up. Is he up top? Now, where's the other one? I'm just gonna have to chase after them. That might be something that affects my arcane fever. Is it coming back? Oh, is that it right there? I see something moving. I'm sure that's it. Ugh. No? Maybe just a mist? Where's the one that was hanging around up here? Health. Good to know. Oh. Gee! I need to be out of sneak. There's the other one. Didn't realize. I was afraid they'd double team you like that. Well, they attempted to anyway. Just. Let me see. I was just checking the time behind me, so don't mind me. It always. There you go. sweet. I think that might be all the enemies in this old tunnel. Stained mushroom. Might be. Not completely sure. Is this gonna hurt? Yeah, it is. What is this? Oh, we got a backpack. Need backpack. Heavy leather gauntlets. Potion of magic detachment. What's this stuff? Blue quartz? Okay, okay, okay. 4.5, yeah, it's kinda getting not good. Alright. Okay. Well, where's this health carrot thing? Goat meat. Ooh, iron battle axe of gleaning. Sweet. Oh, this is a print. Can I even do this? I'll give it a try. Oh! Yes, I can do this. Copper necklace of the highwayman. Ooh, sneak is 7% better. And a silver amethyst ring to sell. Anything else around here in the dark? I don't like those areas very much. So I don't think there's anything else in here, but just in case. So we're wearing boots, gauntlets, ring. We're not wearing a necklace at this point. Cool. That's definitely welcome. I wonder if we can get to that second level from the rocks. We can't jump like that, can we? Not really. Oh, don't be stuck. Don't be we're stuck. Damn it! You know what? Do the standard things like this work. Was it? Like, I forget the command. Hold on. Okay, should be TCL. Toggle clipping. You know, normally I would not do this, but I'm just... I want to see if there's anything up here. I'm not going to be doing this normally, guys. Because I got stuck in the wall, so I got even. I'll be good from now on. Spell tome for Mage Light. And a chest. Probably could have got up here from this way. Maybe. Actually, yes, we could have. I know I've been up here, so I wonder if there's a way to access There's a strong box up there. Why is it still out? Oh, there's another moon carrot thing. We can get here from here. Yep. Just a little jumping. Oh, come on now. Ugh. Oh, it's empty. Which means I've probably been here already anyway. Alright, so this is the old tunnel. Not much to see from the map, anyway. So I was probably trying to jump while sneaking, which is harder. Well, that was fun. And there's a bunny. Oh, brother. Let's head back. Not sure if I'll be beset by wolves. Very possible. We made it. Alright, so is the old tunnel. This looks far, but it's just about... it's just a little bit further than the old tunnel, but in the other way. So it's really not that far. So maybe we'll do this next, the Clearwater Cave? Doesn't tell us how hard it is, so... we don't know how hard it is. And then we can advance... I would advance with the... Use Net of Souls to collect. So we are here. We'll do that at some point. Maybe we should... That's back up the way we came. The old farm, the deserted ruin. Back by Old Dam Lookout. That's probably where we started. Somebody told me... what I was hearing was a ghost. We have to go all the way back up, though. And encounter many beasties along the way. What else do we have to do? This we don't know. Sure, we'll come upon it in our travels. I'm not doing the bounty missions yet. I will at some point. The Butcher of Ark. This we just come across in our travels. And Arcane Fever has to do with the main quest. And this is just as we play, so... I think coming up... yeah, we'll do this next, and I guess then we'll travel back and try to collect a soul. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.